Call of Duty Ghosts. There are so many people out there talking about it right now. There could not be enough Call of Duty Ghosts videos right now. That's not even released, and it's going to be. I'm really excited about it. So, for those of you that have not heard anything about the game, I will tell you a little bit about it. Call of Duty Ghosts is set to be released. It's so exciting, and I can't believe how much time I've actually, when you really think about it, how much time you've put into playing Call of Duty. It's kind of wow. Alright, so the story sets 10 years after a really big disaster in the United States. You know, the United States is no longer a superpower. The economy, the government, everything is no longer. The remainder of the United States Special Forces, the Ghost, take over, and their only goal is to survive against this new super global technological superpower. Does that make sense? Technology? Yeah, I said it right. The game modes, there are going to be new additions or game modes, as there usually are. And some of them I bet you won't understand fully until we actually play. Squads is one. Involved, it has a whole bunch of AI type teammates, and then there's Blitz, which is a capture the flag type thing. It just changes a little bit of rules, and then search and rescue. Search and rescue, I guess, I've gathered that it's a little bit like demolition, but a person has to carry the bomb, and then you plant the bomb and protect the area, but you really, it's gonna be a lot of teamwork. You're gonna have to protect that teammate with the bomb. I just read the little description about the perks, and they say that there's going to be speed, which equals more speed, and then I can't be wrong about this, and I know I'm not wrong, and no way I'm wrong. Stealth is probably going to be like Ghost. In terms of maps, they are introducing dynamic-themed maps. They're going to be interactable with players in multiplayer, and that is something huge that I'm looking forward to. I've always wanted something like that. And you know, it's not just with barrels blowing up, you know, because in any game, any Call of Duty, there's always going to be those barrels that are on fire, and you can shoot them and blow people up. But no, this is different. They give examples like shooting logs and logs will roll over, or collapsing a gas station. That's a really big one, and hurting the player because of it. You'll be able to interact with the map. And then cable cords on top of an elevator, you'll be able to snap them if the player's on it and they'll fall to their death. Visually, it looks a lot like Black Ops 2 to me. I'm not complaining one bit because I think it still looks cool. I'm really interested in the story. Visually too, some of the maps that they released or given a little bit of gameplay demo. There's one Into the Deep where you're underwater and then boats coming above you and the enemies descend in front of you. They don't see you, of course, because you gotta be stealthy, but they drop down and you're supposed to kill them in water. So I love that type of stuff, and there is a lot of fishes. There's a lot of things for me to die to from looking at. So I'm gonna have to work on that, but you know what? I'm still gonna have fun. It's not all about the fishes. Yes, don't worry. Another thing that I'm looking forward to, and how could I not bring this up, and if you know about it, you know I was going to bring it up sooner or later, you are able to play a female soldier in multiplayer, and I think that is so awesome. I've always wanted that, and it's just really cool. It's really refreshing to see that, and the characterization, the customization is going to be really awesome, and I look forward to that like, a lot. And then you're going to be able to control animals. I'm pretty sure you control this little Riley dog, and that will distract me big time. I can see myself dying a few times playing with this dog. I am a sucker for these Call of Duty games, and most likely always will be. I can't get enough of it. I love them so much. And something that I've always wanted to say, is something I wanted to be new into the game, was a heat-seeking rocket launcher. And I don't think that's going to be in this game. They released 30 new types of guns, but they haven't released them all, so I'm not going to keep my hopes up for that heat-seeking rocket. But they are going to have the grenade launcher called the Castet. Yes, everyone's going to rage at that, and I've never had a problem with it because I found it to be so funny. And snipers. Snipers are going to have the ability to also see the surrounding area outside of the scope. So when you're zoomed in, you're going to be able to see to the side of you, and I think that's kind of cool. It's either a good thing or a bad thing. We won't know. What do you guys think? What are you guys looking forward to in this game? What are you looking forward to the most? What are you disappointed in? What are you surprised in? Is there any changes you'd like to see? You know, what do you think about it in general? I can't wait for it. I'm really looking forward to it, and I will probably talk more about it. Hope you guys have an awesome day, guys, and keep on